stay there.
Yeah,
that's a common tree snake. It's not. Cool. It's not dangerous to. Not dangerous to humans. But see how dark he looks, almost like a black snake, doesn't
he? Yeah, that's what I was freaking out about.
So he's just trying to stay away from him. Was he a hissing? Cause
yeah, he was.
Because
he had his mouth wide open at my cat. And I had to throw the pillow over there to make her go away from him.
That's most unusual for these guys.
She might have been like terrorizing him because she's a little bit of a beast.
Well, you've got to be careful with cats because they do take in snakes. Bring in snakes, and
she's killed a little baby one before.
And sooner or later they tackle something that's not really suitable.
Mm.
Come on. Cat hasn't annoyed you too much, has it?
He's a little cutie.
Cutie.